Practice to wherever I can to get, make sure that at least the condition, couldn't really get on court with the trainer, you know, the team. So I just really just try to focus on the running and just trying to stay conditioned. So, yeah.
Qualifiers is more or less same from the Asian Games and the SEA Games. So, how excited are you to share the court again with those guys that have got that you have gone through a lot in the past year?
Yeah, we went through a lot in the past year. You know, all the way from the first window, I joined the team, and just even before that, being around the team, seeing the team play in the World Games, and, just everything. Been a blessing, and I just can't wait, to be back a part of that, and hopefully we can create some more special moments. And I think, with the team, it's been simple, and of course, Coach Tim and his brilliant mind in basketball. I think think there's definitely going to be some moments where, you know, we can cherish this as, you know, our Filipino culture, you know, we can cherish it.
Great, thank you, Justin. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Rush. 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 Rush.